righteous fury? Did the Almighty come at us? Strike down the Britons for their impudence! And right, in Gulf's Tamar, the eternal flame of Rome!
Roman
sent forth their greatest warriors. They thought they could stop the indomitable Commodus. Murderous, feral warriors, the like of which you have never seen.
Thank you.
shit you do!
Misremembered. There were actually many more murderous feral warriors. Stay still. Surrender or die.
Has been brilliant, hasn't he? So brilliant that I want his head. 1,000 denaries to whoever brings it to me.
That reward's mine.
Sorry, Damocles. It's 1,000 denarii.
That dared stand against us. I am the greatest general ever to lead Rome and her people. Today, you have had the honor, yes, the honor of witnessing the slaughter of every gladiator sent in against me. These once great and feared gladiators now lie dead. Broken before you, slain by me, your general, your leader, your savior.
truly, though, I must confess I'm more than a little worried.
Why so, my emperor?
Damocles has been fighting like a lion all day and still looks alarmingly strong.
Fear not for your son's life, my emperor.
I fear not for that little shit's life, you fool. I fear for my purse. I've wagered a fortune on him to win.
I will shorten the odds. Your purse is safe. Oh. And so is the little shit.
I, Commodus! Your general! Your savior! Your god!
Say you are protecting Rome. Who will protect you from me?
Take your vengeance.
Over here! I'm Commodus,
no.
You fool!
I'm Commodus! I'm Commodus!
The show's over for you, Damocles!
Which one of these prodigious warriors is the true Commodus? Is it him?
Serious.
that poison. Can't take any chances, Damocles. You understand? I know I'm immortal, but the plebs can be so fickle. One lucky blow from you and my reputation.
Take your last breath, Commodus.
I've only ever known one man who can fight like that. Let us finish what your father started, Marius. Quickly, we need to get out of here. Senate is nothing but frightened old men. They no longer listen to truth nor reason. I warned them about Britannia, but to no avail. Commodus has held the legions back, doing nothing, whilst a massive barbarian army has swarmed across the empire, wreaking havoc as it closes in on Rome.
The Britons?
Yes. And their army has grown tenfold. Everyone who opposes Rome has allied with them. Even tribes from faraway lands have sent them massive beasts of war. The Emperor and Commodus have made enemies. So many enemies. And across the Empire, these barbarians have seen how weakened we have become under Nero's rule. Mean to destroy us. Destroy the Empire. With Commodus gone, they'll ask me to assume command. And I'll need my best men if we're going to hold Rome. When I suspected it was you in the arena, I readied this.
The Emperor must die.
And he will. But we must save Rome first. I need you now, Marius. Fight for your father. Fight for your legion. Fight for Rome.
Boudica. Once her fate was in my hands, now
She spearheaded the army of 1,000 tribes. Their giant beasts of war bore down on our gates. The evils of a rotten empire visited upon its capital. We must all answer for our choices, Nero. But it's the people of Rome that now pay for yours. Boudica. Your fight was not with Rome itself, but with Nero, who had our fathers murdered. And we will be avenged. But if Rome falls, then our world will descend into darkness. Chaos will lay waste to civilization. I will never let that happen.
City defenses will funnel the bastards down into this one square.
They could outnumber us by 1,000 to 1 here.
But confined space will take away that advantage. And,
God's willing, Rome will see another dawn. Here they come.
Hold steady. Hold steady! Follow my lead. Marius, our archers are...